here again. New Yorkers searching for the perfect Christmas tree to bring home and decorate. Well, Craig Walsh started Greg's Trees more than 30 years ago in College Point, and now he has 7 stands throughout the city, including this one at the Springs in Greenpoint. He says you need to know what size tree you want, and you should do this test to ensure it's a good one.
You want to grab a branch and pull it and see if the needles, I mean, one or two needles might come in your hand, but if they're coming off, that tree's no good. 100%. If you, that's the test, the big test. The other test is to look on the bottom of the tree. You want to see a very straight trunk that's not too wide. If it's a big, fat trunk like that, it's going to be very difficult to work with.
And at his Greenpoint location, there's a holiday pop-up bar at the Springs. It's called the Ho Ho Holiday Lounge. It serves up holiday-themed dishes and drinks. For more information on Greg's Trees, you can go to the website, gregstrees.com.